And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Serenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went out from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, into the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that, while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in a manger. And suddenly there was an angel, multitude of angels, of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Angel, who tell them not to fear, because the birth of the Savior was strong on him. This is my buddy, and for unto you is born the Savior, and is wrapped in swaddling clothes, and is lying in a manger.
See is for Christmas. Christmas is fun for so many reasons, but do not forget the reason for this season.
These are donkeys. These are donkeys. I'm a sailor at night. Hello, chickens, cows, and sheep. It's an awesome sight.
It's flat time. There was about the wine time. The news of the Savior was spreading the wild.
The Jesus for Babylon, Christmas, September 4th, where Babylon visit me. Talking and adding about it, the season came to me. Here's for the gift the wise man will bring, gold, frankincense, and myrrh will bring before the king.
We bring kings of glory and song. so loved the world that he gave us his son. That's real love, God's love.
In his poor manger, baby Jesus was placed in a manger where he rested quite without a beat.
Sa
is for peace. Visiting those they love, getting kisses and smiles, and great big bear hugs.
W is for wise men who came from afar to see baby Jesus and follow his star.
X is for extra special gift you receive when you hear the Christmas story and you choose to believe.
Why is for you, yes, the spirit of Christmas lights in you to let people see your joy in all that you do.
Z is for zeal, a feeling we should all feel, just none of the desire that the Savior